everyone, it's Maddie here, and I am thrilled to have released a new dance. It's an improver dance, and it's called Cold Heart. So it's 32 counts, 4 walls, no tags, no restarts. You're welcome. I'm going to give you 1 wall and some little options, and then we're going to try it with some music. Here we go, guys. Facing 12 o'clock, weights on your left foot. We go back on the right foot. We step back. 1, touch, 2, forward, 3, touch, 4, 5, touch, 6, forward, half, turn back. 1, touch, 2, turning right with a weave behind, side, in front, point, front, side, left, behind, point, right, cross, quarter, quarter, right together, locking shuffle on your right. Rock, recover, lock, shuffle, back, start, again, back, 1, 2. Continuing with the dance, some little options that are on the sheets that I am going to bring to your attention is that when we go back at the very beginning, leaning back a little bit and we're opening our shoulders up slightly into that diagonal, coming up to go forward, and then we go back. Smooth and funky, okay, let's try that now. From the top, we're going back, we step back. On 1, lean 2, 3, 4, open 5, 6, and then we continue the dance. Moving on to the next part, when we weave and we point, we're slightly opening our body into that front diagonal, and the same with the second one. We continue, front, side, behind, point, and we just slightly open those shoulders up to get us ready for the next part. Okay, let's try it with some music, everybody. I hope you enjoy the dance. It's called Cold Heart.
Better, baby, just passing through.